An 18-year-old from Louisville was arrested today and charged with murder for a double homicide earlier this year. In May, two men died after they were shot in a car near Hikes Lane and Taylorsville Road. Police say the two men were traveling north on Hikes Lane when someone in another car shot them. Today, LMPD arrested Edgar Hernandez and charged him with murder and tampering with physical evidence. Police say he was taken into custody without incident. Also new today.